still room for improvement.
Did you hear something? Adelon, let's turn back. We'll find another route instead. Aw, crap. Not this way, too.
Hey there! Who do you brats think you are?
They don't look like soldiers to me. That's a cake. Let's take them out! Looks like you two are at it. Eat this.
Ain't no one helping you out here.
Yes. Like I quit. The two of you are just like moths.
Don't overdo it,
Lady.
Oh, I dare! How dare you even think of looking at me like that?
Rat has more backbone than you.
Make fools of us!
Let's end these scumbags!
Fireball!
What in the...
What? What is that?
It's gushing fire like crazy. What's going on?
This isn't good. It's headed for our supplies. You okay?
Sand in my... everywhere. Gross.
What in the world happened?
I'd say it looks like something gigantic plowed into the ground. Wanna see what dropped? Is that... iron?
So this is what fell out of the sky? I wonder what it could be. I can't see anything, but... there's something here. A wall that's... invisible? Well, now I'm completely stumped.
Are you okay? Hang in there.
You there! Hand over the child, now!
What are you guys?
Don't talk, just put the girl down and go!
That's an absurd request, and you know it! No one would ever leave an unconscious girl's side!
Then I guess we'll have to take her by force.
Pushovers at all.
Just dodge that.
Running out of time. Up the power and off the girl. Don't bother with a guy.
Gotcha. I'll wipe her off the face of this planet.
Don't you dare! They've... stopped moving?
They're completely frozen in place. Stiffer than boards, even.
They don't move in the slightest. It's almost like they're... dolls. Did that girl's signet do all this?
What? Her signet vanished? Is that even possible? I don't know what's going on, but let's leave this place while we can.
it raided again?
We have to hurry. The village needs us.
Fidel! You've come back to us!
Was the village attacked? Yeah. They descended on us last night. We were able to fend them off thanks to the vigilance of our scouts, but...
And everyone else? Are they okay?
We took heavy losses. Right now, the injured are being treated at the infirmary, but... there aren't many left who can fight.
I see.
We're trying our best. Patching the holes in our lines with those who can still walk, but... I'm not sure there's a point. So, what about the reinforcements you asked for? They'll send some, right?
About that. Actually...
That can wait, Miki. Let's hold off until we talk to the mayor about it tomorrow. More importantly, we have this kid.
Whoa now! When did you have time during your journey to the capital to put a bun in the oven? I didn't think you could make one that quickly.
You know very well she's not ours, Ted. We rescued her on the way here.
She's been out cold the whole way here, so I want to have her rest at my place.
Right. If that's how it is, go right ahead. See you tomorrow, I guess.
Breathing stabilized, so I think it's safe to say she's in the clear. The fact that she still hasn't regained consciousness after a whole night isn't very comforting, though.
All we can do is wait.
I guess you're right.
Let's meet up again later.
You going over to meet with the mayor?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Sorry to throw you to the wolves like this.
I'm fine. Just look after the girl.
Victor, what are you...
You know each other?
I don't just know the man.
My unit has been mobilized in response to Stahl's plea.
But at the castle...
Your father gave the order to protect those away from the front line. That's how I see it.
Or did he now?
There a problem?
No. We desperately need your help. Thank you for coming.
As I explained before, we'll go right for Adelon's throat by attacking their hideout. That should liberate your land from any threat of violence, correct?
It would, but is it really possible to pull that off?
That's why we, the King's Chosen, were dispatched by the army.
Well then, I suppose we have no choice but to leave everything to you.
Let me join the operation. Huh? Are you serious?
That's perfect. I was about to ask you to join anyway. We appreciate the help.
Wait, is this for real?
We depart post-haste. Rendezvous at the gate to the Dakov footpath when ready.
Why can't I go?
Because it's dangerous.
Wait a second. But we fought together on our way to the capital.
That's a completely different matter.
If I assume responsibility for her, can she please come?
That's my fiddly.
She's all yours then. I'll still prioritize the mission over her safety. Got it?
That's more than fine by me.
Then let us depart. Some introductions are in order. This is our infiltration specialist, Gunther, and our signaturgy and support expert, Hanna.
Fidel Camus.
And I'm Miki Salvester.
We're all competent, so we'll be fine as long as we work together. Reached the meeting spot. Now we wait.
The meeting spot?
My man in charge of intelligence and reconnaissance is searching for Adelon's base. We planned to meet here.
Sir.
Dax? You find it? We have a swordsman and a signaturge each joining us on this mission. Make sure to keep that in mind. Now take us there.
Yes, sir.
both swift and silent.
Okay.
Go. Guards?
Yeah, looks like it, but no alarms have been ring-a-ling.
Their base lies ahead, does it?
Yeah.
Then we press on.
Seems they've flown the coop, guys.
Apparently, Eidolon's leadership is not nearly as careless as its underlings.
The only way they could get out is the way we got in.
There has to be an escape route.
I wouldn't put it past bandits to have one. Look around.
Something's off here.
Aha! There's a door here!
Thedon left some tracks behind.
After them. We must stop them here.
Shut up!
You jerks! How dare you destroy our home!
Dirty Rassulian dogs, eh? That would explain the incessant barking. Do you even realize how much of a menace to others you are? Obviously not. I say we put them down here and now before they bite someone.
That's... oh, crap!
Scout! No matter how powerful this thing is, it can't hurt what it can't hit. Keep moving and don't get in front of it!
All of the Delvados to horse. And attack! Keep moving him up so he can't take aim at anyone.
You can handle this!
You're okay.